On December 2, 2019, a bag washed ashore the Mahim beach with human body parts covered in polythene bags. The bag also contained clothes which the police assumed belonged to the victim. Visitors at the Mahim Dargah spotted the bag and immediately alerted the police. The bag was sent to Sion Hospital for analysis. Meanwhile, the police managed to trace the tailoring shop where one of the shirts found in the bag was stitched. They finally established that the body belonged to a 59-year-old musician named Bennett Ribello. Further investigations revealed that the musician was killed, chopped and stuffed into the suitcase by his 19-year-old adopted daughter Aradhya Patil and her 16-year-old boyfriend. Police said that the accused duo killed the musician by hitting him on the head with a stick and his guitar, followed by which they stabbed him with a kitchen knife. But when they thought he was still alive, they sprayed his face with an insect repellent. The team investigating the murder found out that the killers of the 59-year-old musician had watched multiple videos online to learn the tricks of disposing of his body without leaving any clues. Ribello's adopted daughter and her boyfriend allegedly used heated choppers to cut him into 8 separate pieces, 3 of which have been located by the police. A crime branch officer told Midday that the duo panicked after killing Ribello. After discussing for a while, Ribello's adopted daughter looked for a wise method online on how to dispose of a body. Later, they bought 4 choppers, heated the sharp-edged weapons on a kitchen stove and dismembered Ribello's body. While chopping the body, Aradhya Patil, alias Ria Ribello, aged 19, and her 16-year-old boyfriend covered their faces with a piece of cloth to fend off the smell of burning skin and flesh. The duo could not muster the courage to behead him and it took them 3 days to finish. They would spend all day chopping and in the evening, they would hire an auto rickshaw and dispose a suitcase containing the body parts. One of the 3 such suitcases was thrown from BKC into the Meethi River and the same is believed to have washed ashore near Mahim. The other 2 suitcases were dumped into the river from Vakola Bridge, which are yet to be traced. Deputy Commissioner of Police Shahaji Umap said Ribello's body was chopped into 8 pieces and while the police have recovered 3, the remaining are yet to be found. Investigating teams are also scanning CCTV footage to trace the registration numbers of auto rickshaws hired by the duo. The Crime Branch Unit 5 produced the 19-year-old woman before a holiday court on 8th December. She was remanded in police custody till 10th December while her body was sent to an observation home. During the woman's custodial interrogation, she also alleged that she was sexually assaulted by the deceased man. Investigations are still going on in the case. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.